And good morning, it's May 8th, and here comes the Mercedes, and the 80085 car is still running good down the straightaway. 12 hours later.